Hello YouTube's Crosama, and today I want to just go over some of the releases that's going to be coming out for April and just exactly if I'm going to buy them or if I'm going to pass on them. So without further ado, let's get into the first ones. Well, the first kits are going to be these LBX kits. Not really too into them, to be honest. Never really seen the show, so can't really say anything confident on them. I probably will just pass. You know, they're fairly cheap. I mean, most of them are going to be under 1,000 yen. If you do like the series, cool. Otherwise, I'm just really going to pass on them. And next we're going to have is the High Grade Meganic. This is a 1,200 yen kit. It's going to be releasing a little bit later in the month, but I just don't like it. I know it's a cool looking grunt suit that many people admire from the Gundam Wing universe, but you know what? Most of the mobile suits that were affiliated with Sandrox, like Little Legion and Alliance, I just weren't into. Most of everything that was associated with Sandrock, I just did not like. I don't like the aesthetics of Sandrock, I don't like his weaponry, I don't like the grunt suits. I really didn't even care about the character, to be honest. So this one is going to be another pass for me. And next we're gonna have is the Master Grade EXS Gundam. This is basically a version 1.5. So a lot of different mechanics have been implemented in this. So you have like different interframe types, some, you know, new little weaponry here and there. Also the shoulder gimmicks are, you know, present like it was in the Deep Striker. This one's gonna be costing you roughly around 1200 yen, but because it says it's gonna be a large box, I can already tell you that. It's probably gonna cost you a little bit more just cause, you know, the weight and the shipping. Probably expect it to be around like, probably like 14,000 yen, which is gonna be pretty pricey in the States. Here in Japan, I could probably find it for about maybe 10,000 yen. But once again, I'm not really too sure if I do want this. I've mentioned this in live streams previously, but it's just, it's cool looking. I don't have one in my collection, but I think I might as well just save that money and just go for the Deep Striker eventually. So this one is going to be a pass, but I'm kind of, you know, about 10% wanting it, but you know, we'll definitely see. And next we're gonna have is the Kamen Rider Guys. Now, I'm not really too into this one. What the hell, Steve? All right, Steve, I don't know what your problem is, but this shit stops now.
You just had to buy a Transformer. Of all the things, a damn Transformer.
Cause I've been shaking, I've been bending backwards till I'm broke. Watching all these dreams go up in smoke. Let beauty come.
Now that the crow's gone, I'm basically just gonna run this channel. So, where did he leave off? Ah, some Kamen Rider. I don't know what the hell it is, so let's just go ahead and say there's a hard pass. And next is gonna be the High Grade Grandizer. So I know this is it's a pretty famous looking guy. I've seen him go around quite a bit. But yeah, 5,000 yen, Jesus Christ. That's a pretty high grade. So, yeah, I mean, I'm pretty sure Crow would want to build this, so we'll see. We'll see if I buy it. Next, you're going to have this SD Cross Silhouette Sasquatch or Sasquatch. I don't speak Italian. But you're going to have one in the kind of AU color, and one's going to be in the Titans color. Actually, they look pretty cool. They're mono-eyes, so I'm pretty sure they're a result of inbreeding through Gundams and Zakus, but that'd be more on my cousin's side. But yeah, the price is pretty cheap. Probably gonna get it for around like 15 bucks. So yeah, I'll probably pick him up. I feel sorry for the poor guys. Now next we're going to have is by far one of the ugliest things I've ever seen in my life. So you're going to have these Gundam The Origin Zaku 2s. One is going to be a grunt and the other one's just going to be that bastard Char. So yeah, I mean they've already released these. I don't know why they're going to release them again. They can release them all they want and people are going to probably buy them because they're goddamn suckers. All you fleshnoids. But yeah, for about $20, Jesus Christ. Yeah, it's pretty high in the market, so if you do want them and you didn't pick them up before, cool, it's going to have some new markings, I think maybe a new weapon. Other than that, they are complete another trash. So I'm going to, just say it's a hard pass on my part. Alright, so I guess now we have like these little P-Bandai things, which people pay about like 5 times more for whatever goddamn reason. Next we're going to have is this Miku, I guess like a Sakura version. Man, she's so pretty. Ugh. But yeah, her price is a little bit high, but I think regardless, it's probably gonna be a pass. I already got my waifu here. Next, we're gonna have this Master Grade Dom. I mean, these things are the same. They're always the goddamn same. That's gonna be for about 5,400 yen, so probably in the market around like $100. If you want it, cool. This thing looks stupid to me, so hard pass. And next we got is the RG Banshee option weapon set. It has like a little claw machine hand thing, and then he's gonna have some beam cannon arm. I don't know what this shit is. This is like 100 years past my time. So it looks like it's just the weapons. You're not getting the actual mobile suit, so it's kind of a ripoff. But yeah, 1600 yen, I guess not a bad price. Hey, maybe I can use it for myself. The 30th installment of the Jinx. It's a high grade Jinx, guys. Like just paint your shit. Just paint it. It's not hard. It's gonna be 1600 yen or some shit. It's so many. It's so many. Just stop. It's time to stop. Next is gonna be this Master Grade Jesta. I think this is from that narrative movie. So about 5,000 yen. That's actually not too bad. It looks kind of cool. May go ahead and hire him as one of my editors or something. A base jabber? What? Why would anyone buy a base jabber? Oh, it's Master Grade Jagan D. Haven't seen him in a while. I might pick him up, actually. So, what, sported about like 5,500 yen? It's actually not too bad, to be honest. Now you're gonna have this high-grade narrative B-type weapon thing or something. Kind of like what you see with the RG Banshee. So, this one's actually gonna be around 1,400 yen. Not too bad if you like those kind of weapons. Jesus Christ, we're not done. So, next you're gonna have is another High Gray Unicorn Phoenix narrative, because everyone I guess wants them. I don't know. And then you're gonna have a cage for about $20. So if you put your Gundam in there, despite its rage, he's still just a Gundam in a cage. So next is gonna be an SD Buildivers RX. I don't know, Sub-Zero, Shikamaru, I have no fucking clue. But it looks like all they did was just paint some black colors. You know what, that's kind of racist of Bandai. You know, it couldn't put it in the normal market and gotta put that shit at the Gundam base. Disgusting. Oh yeah, another RG Banshee. It lights up this time and you get to pay about 5 times the actual value. And next we're gonna have is this White Haro. I don't know why they make these things. They're god awful, they're annoying. But yeah, if you wanna go to Gundam base and pick it up, by all means. Next, I know he did pre-record a couple of videos, so I guess I'll upload those, and yeah, I can go ahead and just, remember him as he were a lonely person reviewing models. Well, that's it for me, guys, so thank you for watching my channel, my video. I'm gonna go bury Crow somewhere. I'm pretty sure no one's gonna miss him, and we're just gonna continue this channel as if he was never here in the first place. It's not gonna be a hard feat to accomplish since, I don't think anyone really cared. So anyways, definitely appreciate all of you. I don't know what y'all do with this channel. Just do you just comment some things? Do you troll? I don't know. I'm not active. I don't even know how to use a phone, but I'll figure things out as I go along. And I hope you enjoy my channel. All right, guys. Bye. Bye.